Emirates Airlines have moved around 59 million doses of 6 different types of vaccines to more than 50 destinations around the world. Nepal bans all foreign nationals to travel to third countries from Kathmandu. Help from the European Union, United Kingdom and the United States has begun arriving in India as the country battles a devastating surge of COVID-19 infections. The United States Centers for Disease Control and Prevention on Tuesday issued new guidance on outdoor mask use for fully vaccinated Americans. Big news for airlines, as the head of the European Commission stated in an interview that fully vaccinated United States tourists may be welcome this summer. That's it for today's news. Subscribe Travel Trade News for more updates.